Each enemy is more powerful than before. Only with true mastery of the Tenno arsenal will you succeed.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Nihil. Worse than an execution. Worse even than an excruciator. When my tired old grandma didn't have time for my nonsense, Nihil was the boogeyman she said was gonna come put naughty Nora in a bottle. But Nihil was real. He's still here, somehow. After all this time, and still passing judgment. We've got another victim, crystallized in exile. This one feels different. Can't put my finger on why. Get on up now. Determine his path. Gather the crew to get back into Nihil's unique. We can't find him, and there ain't no locking him back in whatever bottle he came from.
We'll be right back.
Our victim found a way to eavesdrop on encrypted channels. An agent for a Solaris United Whisper Network? Looks like he was giving colonies advance warning of Brimir attacks. Our boy wasn't a coward saving his own skin. He was risking his life out of a sense of morality. Obligation. Abandoned Grenier watch post. Not a lot of traffic these parts. He kept it up, though. Made it a home. Probably all he knew. Oddly peaceful. Like he was ready for it. Didn't put up a fight. Up right there. Grenier take trophies, sure. Weapons, tech, armor. But a scruffy little floof? If I didn't know better, I'd say he felt something. Love? Guilt? Wouldn't have been tolerated. Standard issue for the Grenier, but hasn't been fired in a good long while. Chambers clean, mags empty. What kind of Grenier doesn't use their weapon? So our boy was a reader, somebody with questions, not very Grenier. Goes against all their indoctrination. Like my mama always said, nobody likes a thinker. That's it, I guess. That energy resonance. You see it change?
Welcome to my bazaar.
Lucky for you,
I've got a hot tip.
That's the spirit. Let's go!
You know the drill. Get in. Get the Iatan treasure.
don't get killed. Simple, right?
A juggernaut nearby? It will only fight, but it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go away.
There's no doubt in my mind that an Iatan treasure lies somewhere in this derelict. And yet, I wouldn't set foot in this place for all the Iatan in the system. You, on the other hand.
That did it. Here comes the juggernaut.
Don't look now, tin stuff. There's an Iatan nearby. That's what we came here for. Your job's done. Welcome to Maru. You're looking for Maru's Bazaar. You've come to the right place. I can't remember the last time I saw one this nice. Thinking about all that endo? Makes me tingle. Come back anytime, Tenno.
You must be feeling guilty. Need to atone.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Decided you were bad for business.
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance. It's close. Where are they coming from? Vore, who did this to them? They're tough, but no glass is unbreakable.
What to build? How far are you into the game? How many frames have you got? It depends. Have you finished the star chart yet? Star chart, so you know all the planets. If you unlocked all the planets and like done all the nodes and everything.
Was a close one.
Okay. Once you finish the star chart, you pretty much have to do whatever you want, really. So if you want to up your mastery rank, just start collecting warframes and weapons. So your weapons, you can get them. Are you in a clan? Are you in a clan at all?
Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Okay, so the research labs in your clan is where you can buy warframe parts and weapon parts. The main thing about warframe is collecting stuff. So if you wanna basically, I think that's pretty much all you can do, really. It's just collecting stuff. So collecting your weapons, collecting your warframes. There's the free roam stuff as well. Rest in peace, Tarkin. So there's the free roam stuff in like the Plains of Eidolon and the other one, Orb Valis. That's where you can get all your bounties and stuff. They're pretty fun. And this, what I'm doing now at the moment, this is Hydron on Sedna. This is how you rank up your weapons or warframes fast. I think you can pretty much, like, it's not that fun doing this because it's quite grindy, but if you want to level up weapons and stuff, the free roam stuff is pretty cool. Umbra's a good frame. He's one of my favourite frames he is. This isn't one of my mains. I only have two mains, which is Wisp and Umbra. I'll tell you what as well. If you want good weapons and stuff and warframes, you want to go for the primes. If you go for the prime weapons and warframes, they're really good. You have to do relics for them though, which they can be a bit grindy, but you get some really good stuff out of there. I have a prime Rubicon and a prime Piranha, and they're just super powerful. See, I haven't got Ghost yet, because there's more of the Plains of Eidolon that I need to finish before I can get the parts for him. I do have to start working on that one, to be fair, because he seems like a pretty cool frame. I guess there is a problem with Warframe when you think about it, is you kind of hit a wall of what do I do next. Like, I literally just play because I've got nothing else to play in the moment. Mastery rank 10. Yeah, just work on your mastery rank. What did you say? You're at 7. Just collect some more weapons, collect some more frames, level them up, and that's like I say, that's obviously how you up your mastery rank. And obviously you're getting stuff in the meantime.
Hmm.
Yeah, like I mean, I've there's so many weapons in the game. I've barely built, I'd say about a quarter of them, I think. Deleted a lot of them, to be fair, because I needed space. Don't have much platinum for them slots at all. Yeah, like buy all the because credits are easy, especially if you do the it's the index. Index you can get a lot of you can get a lot of credits from there. You just buy as many blueprints as you can. The heck, that's supposed to be good. I think I used that once, leveled it up, and never actually carried on using it. Not because I didn't like it, it's just because there was other weapons that I wanted to use them for. My main is actually the Nakana. I like that melee combat. I usually have the Rubico and the Piranha with it. You get damage. What do you know what mods you've got on it? Like have you maxed out all your mods and stuff? Really high stats on the mods, but I haven't maxed any out yet. I just got to a point where I was like, I don't think I need much more damage on the weapons that I use, but I'm not sure how much of a difference it'll make if I did actually max them out. I've got max mods, but I haven't fully maxed out every mod on them. The best mods are the Riven mods. They're really hard to get though. You can either buy them from the marketplace, or you can build them yourself. Have you got any Riven mods? Have you used any of them? I think I unlocked one, but it was for a weapon I don't use, and I don't think it's a very good weapon, but if you can buy one from the marketplace for a specific weapon you want to use, it just, honestly, it blows every other weapon out of the water. But yeah, the reason I don't use any Riven mods is just they're an absolute pain to get. And if you don't get it right as well, you can use Kuva to re-roll them, but when you re-roll them, you don't know if you're going to actually get statue one. I tried to do it. I tried completing a Riven earlier. It's the task they give you to do, like for example, bullet jump through the air and shoot get three headshots. It's like it's not impossible. It's just you have to grind it so much. Good luck anyway. I'm only at mastery rank. What am I at? I'm pretty low to be fair. 14. Got in 900 hours ish. Still a low rank.
extraction is ready. Bones can handle more of the enemy. That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Let's go.
reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Attack us, we will counter. Transference still holding.
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance. It's close. Cephalites. Time to smash some glass. They're tough, but no glass is unbreakable. Thank you.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.